I know everyone makes mistakes. And it's a sign of character to give a person a second chance, right?
Right. I'm with you.
Even if someone lied, they should be forgiven. Otherwise, we'd never have any congressmen or presidents.
Okay, thanks very much, son. We're gonna have to wrap this
Jerry,
up.
He's not done. Go on.
Well, what if you're not a politician trying to do good for everybody? What if you're just a regular person, like a maid or something? And she made a mistake. Do you think she should get a second chance? I mean, nobody's perfect, right?
No. Nobody's perfect. Ladies and gentlemen of the press, take a look at a future candidate.
All right, thanks very much, folks. We'll see you all in Buffalo.
Don't
trusting my instincts here.
Great speech.
Really?
Eating out of your hands.
Oh, thanks. Cool.
Where is she?
Had a story like this in a while.
It's gonna kill his career.
Mr. Marshall, you think this will hurt your announcement for Senator?
Assembly
Marshall,
are you still sitting here? Was it love at first sight, Mr. Marshall?
Marissa?
Hey, Ma.
Ty, what are you both doing down here? What's...
Start over. Second chance, second date. You is you, me is me. No secrets. What do you think?
Come on, Mr. Marshall, we know you're in there.
Open up, only one way out.
Marisa Ventura. Housekeeping.
Chris Marshall, candidate for Senate. I'd appreciate your vote.
We'll see.